Hello everyone, DonLHD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Super Nintendo emulator Snes9x on Launchbox. A lot of people know how to configure this platform already, but this is for the individuals who are starting to get into emulation and need a straightforward way to play your platform on Launchbox. I'll be doing each platform in the upcoming week, so subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss out. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here. And inside that arcade folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the link in the description below for everything that you're going to need to get set up right away. All you have to do is click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded the Super Nintendo necessities file and placed it here on my desktop. What we're going to do now is open the contents of it and extract it into the emulators folder. Once you've done that, you can get rid of the file. You won't need it anymore. Now we're going to open the emulator for the first time. We're going to go here in the emulators folder, Snes9x, and click on the Snes9x-x64 executable here. Upon loading, go to input and click on input configuration. I'm using the Xbox One controller, so I'm going to fast forward here a bit while I configure mine. You can stop at the section where it says disabled. I'm going to click OK here. Now we're going to close the emulator, and now we're going to set this emulator up in Launchbox. Okay, now that we're here in Launchbox, we're going to go to the three lines at the top left corner here. We're going to go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. I'm going to click Add. The name of our emulator is Snes9x. Now we're going to set the path. Once again, it's on my desktop, Arcade, Emulators, Snes folder. And if you don't see any more files in here, just go here to this drop down arrow to All Files. And then select the Snes9x-x64 file here. Now we're going to go to Associated Platforms and make sure that this says Super Nintendo Entertainment System. And I'm checking this as my default emulator. Now I'm going to click OK and then close. Now it's time to add our games. I'm going to go to Tools, Import, ROM Files. I'm going to click Next. I'm going to click Add Folder. Once again, it's on my desktop, Arcade, ROMs folder. I'm going to select this folder here. Next, what platform are you importing games for? I'm going to say Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Next, click Manually Configure Emulator. Make sure you select Manually Configure Emulator. What emulator would you like to use? Make sure it says Snes9x here. Next, use files in their current location. Next, 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 next. Make sure your games are spelled correctly, and then click Finish. Alright, now that we've imported everything, it's time to test out our games. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DonLHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.